Hello friends, in part 1 we have discussed about input and output image impedances of two port network in terms of ABCD parameters. In this video we are going to calculate voltage ratio, current ratio and propagation constant of two port network. Let us start the lecture. So, figure shows a two port network which has input impedance ZI1 and output impedance is a ZI2. Output port is terminated by load impedance ZI2, where ZI1 and ZI2 are also called as image impedances. Why? Because ZI1 it is same as ZIN1 and ZI2 equal to ZIN2. It is because to satisfy maximum power transfer theorem. Port 1 is applied by voltage source, that is a 2V1. Now we calculate the parameters one by one. First is the voltage ratio. The output voltage at port 2 can be expressed as V2 equal to dV1 minus dI1. That is from previous expression. Okay, for voltage ratio, I take V1 as a common, so write into bracket D minus B I1 by V1, bracket complete, this is V1 as a common. So I take V1 to the LHS side, then it becomes V2 by V1, it is equal to D minus B I1 by V1. But ZI1 it is equal to I1 by it is V1 by I1. Therefore V2 by V1 it is equal to D minus B, now right here, divided by ZI1, because ZI1 is a V1 by I1, but in this equation we require I1 by V1, so I write it divided by ZI1. We know ZI1 value in terms of ABCD parameter. What is that? ZI1 it is equal to root AB by CD. Therefore, voltage ratio equation becomes V2 by V1 equal to D minus B, right here, root AB divided by CD. If we take it as a numerator, then it becomes root CD by AB. From both, take D by A as a common, then into bracket root 1D has remained, 1A has remained, so write root AD. Here B and C remained, so write root BC. Therefore, voltage ratio of two port network is given as V2 by V1 it is equal to root D by A into bracket root AD minus root BC. Same part, we calculate current ratio at port 2. At port 2, current I2 is given as I2 equal to minus C V1 plus A I1. Now we require current ratio, that is I2 by I1. For that purpose, I take I1 as a common, so write minus C V1 by I1 plus A bracket complete. I1 is a common. Take I1 to LHS side, so write I2 by I1 equal to minus C V1 by I1 plus A. We know V1 by I1 is a ZI1, so write minus C ZI1 plus A. Put value of ZI1, so minus C root AB by CD plus A. Now take root A by D as a common, then equation becomes root BC, so it is a minus plus root AD. Therefore, current ratio of two network is given as I2 by I1 equal to root A by D into bracket root AD minus root BC. This is a current ratio. If you see the formula, this is I2 by I1, at the same time V2 by V1 is given as root D by A into bracket root AD minus root BC. In both equations, root AD minus root BC is a common. This is represented as e raised to minus gamma, where gamma is a propagation constant. Now our next aim to calculate value of propagation constant. So from previous equation, we write e raised to minus gamma equal to root AD minus root BC. Now we try to find e raised to gamma. So we know how to write e raised to gamma. E raised to gamma, it is equal to 1 divided by e raised to minus gamma. But already we have studied AD minus BC, it is equal to 1 from previous. From previous expression, we know the value AD minus BC equal to 1. Put the value in the equation, then e raised to gamma becomes e raised to gamma equal to AD minus BC divided by root AD minus root BC. So write equal to AD minus BC, we can also write root AD plus root BC multiplied by root AD minus root BC. When you multiply this, then you'll get AD minus BC divided by I write here into bracket right into bracket root AD minus root BC. From numerator and denominator, root AD minus root BC is cancelled. So what is e raised to gamma? So write e raised to gamma equal to root AD plus root. So this is a propagation constant. Now we calculate the hyperbolic cosine function, that is cos hyperbolic gamma. We know the formula of cos hyperbolic gamma. So right, we know cos hyperbolic gamma equal to e raised to gamma plus e raised to minus gamma divided by 2. Put the value of e raised to gamma and e raised to minus gamma into the equation. Therefore, write e raised to gamma, it is root AD plus root BC देन प्लस रूट ए डी माइनस रूट बी सी डिवाइडेड बाय टू, रूट बी सी विल बी सी कैंसल, इट इज टू रूट ए डी डिवाइडेड बाय टू, देन व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ कॉस हाइपरबोलिक गामा नाउ, द वैल्यू ऑफ कॉस हाइपरबोलिक गामा इट इज इक्वल टू रूट ए डी। Thus, summary is from chapter 1, that is from part 1, we have calculated image impedances at port 1 and port 2 in terms of ABCD parameters. In part 2, we have calculated current ratio, voltage ratio and a propagation factor in terms of ABCD parameters. These are the summary of image impedance and transfer function of two-port network in terms of ABCD parameters.